Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm back. Sorry, I haven't uploaded lately. I've been very busy. But as you can see, the Lambo is in the game. But before we get into the Lamborghini, we're gonna take a quick look at all these items. You know, just gonna go through it. Oh wow, that looks nice actually. With this car, candy floss pink, hydraulics. These are ugly. What? Triton burnt sienna, Buffy Sugo purple. Okay, so we're gonna. Okay, they got Pele on the. Oh wow, this is free by the way. Make sure to cop this. It's free. You got the starter pack. Same thing. Special pack. What is this? Okay, never mind. Free item. Make sure to get this one also. It's free. That this is really clean. Oh wow, this is new. Yeah, it's garbage though, but yeah, we're here for the Lamborghini. Now, guys, it is $20. For me, it's worth it. I'm gonna try to get whatever car they bring in. So, any DLC they put in the game, I'm getting. So yeah, $20 is it's pretty expensive, but this car is it's the best looking game on Rocket League, no doubt. Hands down, the best looking car in the game. So I had to cop it. This is my colorway. And then I got the purple and yellow. Yellow is my favorite color, as you can see. This is so nice. This is really nice. And then you get the wheels. This is another set of it. You get, if you want, you could put this, but you can't change the color. So it is really nice, but you can't change the colors. You get a free banner. You get a antenna, and you get another antenna. So guys, let me know what you guys think about the Lamborghini. I personally think, and by the way, I tried it. You know, let me go in training actually. It sounds really nice, also, and it's really smooth, at least to me. For me personally, I like longer cars. They feel smooth to me, and this car. Hold on. That sounds so nice. It usually has like a rumble. It's not doing it. Hold on. I don't know why it's not doing a rumble, but guys, you'll see. This car sounds really nice. It feels really smooth. Wow, white looks really cool. But yeah, guys, make sure to cop this if you like. Here's a view of how it looks in game. Really, really nice car. Amazing looking car. I suggest you guys buy it. It's worth $20. It's a Lambo. You guys talk about the Ford. Okay, maybe 15 is a lot, but this is a Lambo. So guys, make sure to cop it, and I'll be back for the next one. See you guys.